Once upon a time, or maybe it should be twice upon a time, because this story begins where most stories end.